Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, are you ready? Are you sure you're ready for this? Put your hands together and welcome San Diego's world-class civic organist, Dr. Carol Williams.
So empty out any money you've got, that we'll find a home for it, all right? Because I would like to do more events like this. So, that piece I just played, you probably wouldn't know it because I finished writing it last week. That was called the Venus Toccata. I want to play something a little bit quiet. You think you could just be a little bit, you know, quiet just a little bit? Alright, I'll try that one. And then it's called Mirage. It's a piece I wrote just for hope. There's so much troubles going on at the moment. And, you know, we need to hold hands and look to the good times that I'm sure we're going to have again in the world. Mirage. Thank you. And then I'm going to do something from a show that you probably don't know called Phantom of the Opera. This organ can do that really well. And then I'm going to do another rip-roaring toccata. And that's a loud piece. And then that's all you're going to hear from me until you hear the band. So first Mirage, then Phantom of the Opera, and then a great organ toccata. Let me get back on the bench.
Thank you.
is your organ. Come back and hear it again. So, it gives me great pleasure to bring on stage. Yeah! Wait a minute. It gives me great pleasure to bring on stage a gentleman who really is behind the whole of this. Dan Wing is the man you want to speak to. Please give him a warm hand.
Thank you, Carol. How about another round of applause for Dr. Carol Williams? Thank you all for coming out. Gosh, I didn't expect this many people to show up. I just want to point out that in addition to all the donation boxes and all the entry and exit points, there's also some trash cans, because John and I are going to have to clean up the pavilion after this concert's over, so we appreciate any help you guys can provide for us. And it's my pleasure and honor. A lot of us didn't think this was going to happen, but somehow we managed to make the impossible possible. 19 years later, Drive Like Jehu!
Before we go any further, we're going to thank Carol for that fine fashion thing. This has been really interesting for all of us, so I hope you're enjoying it. I hope you're having a good time. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
much for coming. I'll be having a good time, and Matt had a good time, and we'll continue after. This is our last song with the Curfew. And thank you so much for coming. It's the worst of them all. They'll love it. 1 second.
I've got to say, thank you for letting me play with you.
Thank you. You feel like a bunch of retards. clearly you're not that far away from us, so thank you for coming and watching our retarded music with Dr. Penguins. To be in tune.
Thank you.
so much. Have a good night.
Thank you.